ever played a Super 8 or a 60mm film and the image is squeezed or showing a wrong aspect ratio? To show the film in the right proportions, you will require a scope lens. A scope lens should be placed in front of the lens you use in the film projector. You can use a generic scope holder, which works for almost all film projectors. Disadvantage is that it is not stuck to your projector and needs calibrating at each projection setup. Therefore, specific scope lens holders are available for many types of film projectors. Here I will show how to use a scope adapter for the Eike Slimline series. In the Eike Slimline series, there are two types of models. Some have a horizontal bar under the lens which sticks out so that you can directly attach a scope holder. The other model has a shorter horizontal bar on which you cannot directly attach a scope holder. Note that the scope holders work with adapter rings to match to your specific size of the scope lens you are using. Measure the size of the diameter of the back of your scope lens. You require to use an adapter suited for this size of lens. Apply the adapter. Place the scope lens. The lens can be rotated and rotated downwards when playing a non-scope film. Now coming to the second model, which has a shorter horizontal bar on which you cannot directly attach the scope holder. First, you have to place the adapter bar, which is standard included with the scope holder. This is done by removing the two screws, placing the adapter bar and placing the two screws back. On this adapter bar, you can place the scope holder and lens. I wish you a lot of fun in playing your dear scope films. Good luck!